Okay, the next sample of incorrect music I want to feature is something that happened by pure coincidence on the air on this show. They just had a couple minutes left in the show, and they wanted to play something to finish up the hour. And they had a song they featured previously in the earlier in the hour. Constance Mollis is this old guy sort of reading and singing along to a script to a musical or something. It's a very poor quality recording. There's a ton of hum in it, but you can still kind of hear his voice. And what they did is they had this instrumental background music they were playing throughout the show whenever they're talking, and they just kept that going while they played this recording. And just by pure coincidence, not even trying, it almost matched up perfectly with this recording of this guy singing and talking. And they recognized that, and I think in the next week's show they tried to do it again by playing those two things at the same time, but it just didn't match up. So this is the perfect version of it that I was lucky to capture on tape. And also, I also got part of the next person's show on the station, WFMU. He always had this theme song. And now that I listen to these tapes again, I'm trying to figure out what that song is. It's an instrumental song, probably from the 60s. And if somebody could recognize it and let me know in the comments, if they have any clue what it is, please let me know so I can try to track it down, besides, of course, just having on this tape here. So here we go.
You know, we have like a minute, 2 minutes left. Maybe I can squeeze in that version of...
Now, come on. Come on, be nice. Bob needs to get on the air.
Can we do a reprise of Constance Mollis?
Yeah, I guess so. Something go out. You want me to announce this?
Oh, yes.
You know what? I have something important to announce. WFMU's Wednesday volunteer Kathleen pays tribute to the season of spring on this Saturday's Listener Hour. The season of spring. That's very nice. From 9 to 10 a.m., that's this Saturday, August 14th, on WFMU's weekly Listener Hour program from 9 to 10 a.m. Please tune in and enjoy yourselves. This is, if you're wondering what you're listening to, this was incorrect music on WFMU East Orange, WXHD Mount Hope. Stay tuned for the musical stylings of Bob, and I guess we will leave you with a little bit of of Constance Mollis.
The Lord God offers to every mind that's fruitful its choice between the two roads upon which to journey through life. Fight or flight, soul or heart, each time you stumble on your lifelong journey. But in the vessels of your wisdom lie the facts of life upon which you must draw. It's not an easy road, and at times when one must choose to go. Ooh.
anybody can identify that instrumental, please let me know. Even if you just have a faint idea of who the performer might be, just let me know. Thanks.